It feels like I never had my leg taken off.
If not for a bad hip, you'd never know 75-year-old Daniel Anshen is an amputee. Taking a walk with his wife, Firm, at Sinai Hospital's Rehabilitation Center, he couldn't be happier with his new prosthetic.
I can go backwards, forwards, I can bend, I can get up without holding on to anything.
The Pikesville resident was a candidate for a state-of-the-art prosthesis that has a microchip built in, allowing for much greater motion than his original prosthetic.
It's unbelievable how well this leg works now.
It has a mini computer in it, and so it is assessing various aspects of motion and pressure all the time. It's almost proactive rather than just reactive because it happens in virtually real time.
The Rehabilitation Center Medical Director, Dr. Scott Brown, says a team of professionals help patients every day recover from neurological and physical injuries, all with the goal of restoring quality of life.
When we're able to really change someone's function, either with additional therapy or with a particular device, it's incredibly meaningful to see that.
Anshen says his new leg feels so good, now he wants to learn how to jog.
Should be exciting if I can do it, you know, and I'm all in.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.